Yes, and then the other one is Harry Kane as well, who's out of contract next summer 2024. And having watched Spurs for 6 months, I can say,
oh!
He creates and he scores and he is the